impressive finish. That was Jasmine Graham from Roosevelt, the time of 43.52. Second was Shante Robinson from Maricosta, the time of 43.61. 9/100ths of a second difference. Third was Kristen Hamlin from Redondo Union in 47.52.